The platter was done using glass fusion. I cut out pieces of glass and then designed the flowers to look like they're blowing in the wind. And I chose a black background because I knew it would be sitting on a piano.